Hi guys, it's Danni. Welcome back to another video. This one's going to be a bit different from what you're used to seeing on my channel. I've got a few birthday cards to make, so I thought I would film it for anyone who's interested. So I have my stack of just like pre-folded cards from Kmart. I have my box of bits and pieces that I save. Some of it is bought, some of it is just like saved bits and pieces. Just findings from like anywhere really. And then I have my double-sided tape and foam tape and all my markers and things like that. So I'll try to link anything I use if I can. If it's just random stuff that I've found, which is more than likely going to happen, then I won't be able to link it. But if I can, I will. So I'm going to speed through. Otherwise, it's going to drag on and be really boring. So I will see you at the end, I guess. Okay, and that's everything. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. I know I did go out of frame a couple of times and my camera cut out a couple of times, so this is a bit of a learning curve for me, this type of video. So sorry about that, but I did my best. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed regardless, and thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.